All right, listen, kid. There's fish hiding all over the place in this filth, and we need to find them without being seen by the MLI staff. If they spot us, they'll assume we're sick and put us with the actual sick fish. Trust me, that is not where you want to be. Let's start digging through this algae. We've got a lot of fish to find, and remember, don't get caught. Repairman comes in here with his flashlight. You gotta hide somewhere fast. Nobody's getting taken away on my watch. As long as no one's around, you'll be fine. But if that guy with the flashlight comes in here again, hide. You got it? Get out of sight! Come, somebody! The coast is clear! Heads up! All good. Make yourself scarce! Phew, that was close. Kid. Take cover. There we go. Careful. You're clear.
Stop it.
Here we go. Get back to it. Watch out! Phew, that was close.
I'm here to help.
Here comes somebody. Go. Here comes somebody.
Just follow me. Just follow me.
Keep moving, kid. Get out of sight.
Anybody call for a rescue? Wow. Didn't see that coming.
Out of the gift shop's premium bin. Be extra careful around that thing, kid. I don't like it.
Sorry.
What's that cuttlefish doing in here? She doesn't look sick. Probably just went through the wrong pipes. Grab her and bring her along.
You know, I just realized we don't have anywhere out here for our new shrimp friend. Let's find him someplace to relax after all that cleaning. I have an idea. Why don't you take the cuttlefish over there and search that dark area? We might need some new spots for our fish friends. Our shrimp friend's gonna want his own place out here to call home. What do you say we help him out? Something? I bet that cuttlefish could help us through those really dark tunnels in the open ocean exhibit. I am pretty sure there are still some fish in there.
New challenge unlocked. New challenge unlocked.
Yeah. Yeah.